from the Soviet Union, and they are really under pressure now, having to skate behind the number two skaters, the Hungarians, who gave such a dazzling show. Karpatasov, first in the Olympics, first in the Europeans this year, first in the world last year, first in the Europeans last year, first in the world in 78. Remember, they won it in Ottawa the first time.
You see so many innovative things from Natalie and Gennady.
Because their first championships, first international victories came in Skate Canada in both 1975 and again in 1976. That clip D.